also not the name of him, but this is for a leg. Yeah. This is for this guy that likes to stay flat like this. He can't really get going. 99% of the time, when I'm working this guy, I start to roll. It's not going to roll. It's not going to stay flat. What we're going to do is we're going to play a little trick again. Lock him right here. As I pull him, I'm going to shoot my bottom leg. I'm going to make sure the rope keeps. Shoot my leg with me. He doesn't want to roll this leg with me. I'm just trying to defend him. Rolling him off. Here. Something in right here where I've got my legs. The top leg is straight down the mat. The reason why is because he's down the mat. So I can have my arm off. Very key to stay in between the butt and the top of the knees. Right here. I'm too high. He sprawls his legs out like this. I can't roll. There's no release. He's now made a good release. So I'll keep his legs together. Something back towards you. Try that, I'll walk around. Raise your hand if you want. Mate, just a quick second, let me show you something. Okay, this'll help us you guys out too. This guy, and this is what he practices too, this is one of the best that I've ever done. If this guy decides to roll with you, instead of not being a very good, stable person, and I start to sit back, if he rolls with me, lock him here, right across the legs, and do the same thing. The other side. This is not usually the guy you're going to get when you compete. Okay, that guy that just says, okay, just doesn't happen that way. Okay, this guy usually is going to fight. Okay, so when he doesn't, this is usually the reaction they're going to give you. They won't stay on the ground like this. That's the reaction they want. So, mutual benefit and welfare, guys. That's what judo is based on, okay? We're not gonna just get better on our own. Partners have to help us get better. We have to help them get better. So, feel good. Try to not get too hung over and roll over. I want you to fight with them for bad. So, if you can't turn me over, at least stay flat. Bottom leg through. There you go.
に用心棒が来ております。
何だと？
あいつに違いありません。確かに来ております。
野本殿。
目くら坊主の姿は見えませんぜ。
そんなはずはねえぞ。
用事しろっつってんねん。
なんでか。
え
おめえ俺についてくれ。
え